installing a valve spring, add some oil, put your seal on. Make sure you push the seal down all the way, add more oil, put your spring on, add more oil to the top, put your retainer on, and get your locks in. Make sure you get the locks down all the way, add your piece of plastic, and compress the spring. Like and subscribe for more content just like this.